can, and you can use my pet cell.
We were at Saddleback Falls on the night.
Oh, thank you.
Push. Yeah. Oh, jeez, horrible.
Way to go, Ryan!
Come on, guys.
guys take good shots. Come on now. Wait for your pick, John. Hulk and wait for your pick.
Get in trouble.
You get in trouble. I don't know if like it's like a driver in it, but it's a good bounce because they're going to the back.
Once you take 23.
Hey.
Right.
Steve. Use your verticality. Go straight up. Calls you in, guys. He has to invite him.
The other ref.
Yeah. The other ref invited him in. Come on, Ron. Follow your shot, Scotty. That was a good shot, bud.
Set it up. Wait.
Wait. High post. Scott, high post.
Go out on your feet!
That's it, John. Step up!
Go, Dave. Look for ID. ID. Go to the basket.
Stop the ball, John.
Scott, you're getting sucked into the toilet. Stay outside. Scott, when you rebound, you stay out away from the basket. Stay from underneath the basket.
That's it.
I was rubbing this drink all over.
Box out.
What's the picture of Shaq
for?
Yes. Just wait. Next time the dead ball. Next time.
Maybe it's their mascot.
Those shoulders.
I can't believe your dad bought it.
Josh, stand up.
Hit the horn.
What made him decide to do that?
Are both shoulders like this?
No.
It's okay, man.
Not ours. You don't put that on for a second.
How many fouls does he have?
Matt has three.
Come on, Steven! Box out!
That's it. Good job, Brad.
Yeah, nice pass. Yeah, nice job.
Left ball.
Good job, Scott.
Scott, good job. What do you use the back for?
1-3-1. Been a lot of traveling.
Brad, get your hands up, get your hands ready. Brad, always, when you're, Brad, when you're cutting, get your hands up.
Yeah, right.
Come on, guys.
One thing I hate is how someone is going to throw it up there and get it through. Ooh,
30 seconds. Johnny, call it.
Wait.
Johnny?
Aggressive. Stop the work. Up.
The perk might
stop. Oh, good rebound.
Oh, God.
Good work.
I don't know if I lose.
Come on, Steven. Square your shoulders, Steven.
Luck.
You got to get around that screen on defense and go after that guy.
point for them.
Let's go. Be aggressive. Be aggressive.
Why does he shoot more often? That's a nice shot.
Get low. Move your feet. Don't foul him.
Steven.
Good job, Kyle.
Yeah!
Good job, Kyle.
Paul, can I start doing play-by-play?
Yeah.
Announcer?
Yes, you should.
All right. Tilt and putting pressure on the ball. Oh, my goodness. Break.
Go, run, stop. Run.
Go, go, go.
Run, keep running. Keep getting more.
Someone yo-yoing up and down the court. Yeah.
Beat him.
Matt, dribble drive.
Nice.
Pass under Scroggin.
Oh, that's good. He's a PTP, baby.
Prime time player.
That's it, man.
PTP. 31. Wait. Hold on.
Is it 31?
Go, run! A kick. This ref is horrible.
Get ready.
Hey, our ball!
Go!
Get low, get ready.
Go, look it in.
Jump! Go! Run! Run! Run, 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 run!
Run to floor.
It's a double.
Fifth!
Back on defense!
There is trap!
Up out!
Stop the clock.
We got Ryan. Ryan, you and Vane switch. Vane, you're on the left.
Two.
You're on the right on offense.
But he's a great player, so it's okay.
Hands up. Hands up. Go!
Scotty tries for the board. Gets out.
Yeah.
Into the other team.
Defense, be aggressive. You gotta get the ball back.
Took didn't dribble the ball up.
Go, Matt.
This is a pick from Holcomb. Yeah. Pick and roll.
Oh,
it's a beautiful play.
Yes.
Nice play. Nice play.
Hey, good touch. That guy out.
Woo! Way to play it.
Jordan dribbles the ball up.
Come up, watch that high post, Kyle. Watch the high post.
Gives it to Pippen. Pippen shoots a super shot.
Pippen brings it.
Go, go. Go, go. Go.
Dribbles. Passes nice to pass. Scoggins. Oh. Shoots and scores.
Nice. John, nice assist, buddy. Good job.
Scott, we'll go already. Sub back in.
Go, run, Matt. Uh-oh. Run, John.
Got stolen back by Michael.
Yeah.
And of course, Michael shoots it.
Kind of a big battle. Go, run the court. Center the ball. Center the ball. Center the ball, Matt.
Scoggins. Scoggins turns, knocks him over. Foul.
Tries to draw a charge.
How many points does he have?
Scoggins down
though,
let's check this out.
We're going to the stats. Yeah, how about?
Stand up
nice
and wait for
him to call you. Paul, move your hand, please. Gotta check out these stats. I don't think he's coming in clearly. That's the other team.
That's okay.
That's why I didn't think it was coming in clearly. I don't think it's coming in clearly. Hey. Now you're going to be watching that at home.
Listen
to Lawrence.
Don't go over his back.
Good steal by Bradley. That hustle.
Lock. You have no buzzer. It's that way.
Lou.
You know what I think?
Is it this way? Well,
you never had the ball.
That's right. Oh, no. It's their ball. Hit the horse.
Hey,
Brett's like a Dennis Rodman.
When you bring it in, they hit the arrow that way.
He does have blonde hair.
Yeah, because it'll switch, right? As soon as they bring the ball in.
Hey, Bernie, you won our tournament.
Heads up!
I heard.
Look. Go, Matt, go! Center the ball. Go!
Oh. Matt lost his handle. But it's okay, because Matt's going to make a great defensive play here.
Travel.
Good defense.
Did I tell you, or did I tell you? Matt, I'm actually made an awesome defensive play, make the guy drop. Matt triples the ball.
Matt Holtz here with the supporting cast of announcers.
Brad, down low to Steven. Beautiful. Scott reaches off. Another one of those PTPs.
What's a PT?
Next time there's a buzzer's a little
more. Here's some. Ask Vitell, he knows.
Go, go.
Although he doesn't even.
There it is.
Oh,
Brad.
At the next whistle, he's seven. Give him 41.
Don't even talk about a baseball announcer. One of the most boring shots you could have.
Stop the clock. Okay, hit the horn.
Okay. Miss Cobb.
Hey, Ryan, you're down low. You're gonna stop what you do, man. Jay,
I know, that was cool. That's and maybe you guys can videotape me winning.
Mike's up 3-0.
That's because I had like, what was it? 18,
like,
shot,
boom.
Never would have happened. Shot. We got stuck. Intense defense by Brad Coker.
Look.
This is a horrible shot. Go cool with the board.
Go.
Loses his hand.
Go.
Gets it to Matt.
Center it.
You're going up and down to the backboard.
Oh, great.
Look at that.
What a pass. That's it.
Oh, almost a PTP.
Yeah, Steven.
A prime time play.
Yeah. On the wrong people. There we go. Here comes the right one.
Did you get him dribbling?
No. Oh yeah, I got that little.
Did you get mad dribbling?
Yeah.
Okay,
that's
cool. Go! Right there.
Rebound.
Oh goodness, it is. That was a bad call, I thought.
In the middle, man.
Oh. Hands up.
Defense.
Got your turn on the camera in Hawaii, okay?
Stop the clock.
Nice job. All right. Scott, good job boxing out.
Back. 1-2. Push.
Even back.
Look at the clock.
White 1-2.
Box.
Take your time.
Brad. Brad, good thinking. Ball pass. Got lucky. Oh, don't step back.
Yeah, Brad. Brad, way to call for it, buddy. Brad, way to call for it.
I'm asking the team because he's going to shut up.
I'm warning
that. Ryan, I think they can hear that on this video. Shoot it. Ooh, intense D by Tilton. All over him like it ties Edmund. Following wherever the ball goes.
Go! Go!
Yeah, go, hard, go, hard.
Go, Matt! Take it up the center.
Target travel.
I was listening to this to KMBC, and the guy said that Ty Collins said he's going to beat him by
30.
He's like,
no! Get
oh, no, you're all guys, my just fault. Call you're UCLA right. Station and say, yeah, you and I'll be
killing him. He's part of this whole thing.
Besides, they should know. UCLA's going all the way.
7-5.
They're going to take 18 down.
1-1.
By the way, did Indiana or Kentucky win last night?
I have
to. Yeah. 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 Who won? Who won Indiana, man? Yeah.
Yeah,
big upset.
It was so funny, he used to bag on, like, UCLA and lawyers and stuff.
Charles O'Bannon
and
had the awesome spectators.
Cool.
Yeah, since we're giving a little news updates, the billion-dollar telescope has still not been fixed. Hey, what is it, Mike? It's like working on something very delicate with boxy gloves.
Yeah, that's what it is.
It's how hard it is for them to formulate the stuff on this.
Good job, Scott! Come on, man! Scott and Brad,
like, what do you gotta do? Just turn it on?
Scott and Brad,
Jordan dribbles the ball off the court. Passes it off to Pippen. Pippen back to Jordan.
He's all over, bro.
Good job, Scott. Good intensity by Volkova. Loose ball. Let's get it closer.
Go!
Go!
Run, Matt.
Go, Matt. Good job, guys.
What is that?
Good hustle, guys. Good hustle, Matt.
What is that? Sam?
Good try, Matt. Good try, Matt. Back.
Good try, Matt.
Pick up the ball. Pick up the ball.
Traveling. Oh, my.
We're winning, right?
Yeah, bye.
21-24.
Why does he always call my name for a play?
Like 27.
Here we go.
Go away. All right.
Go Brad, go Brad.
Pass to Brooke Coker. Coker shoots. PTT from the CPO and the...
Another team needs CTO.
Push back up.
I guarantee anybody this is a switch.
Nice shot.
For those of you watching at home, I know him well. I can call any one of his shots.
Traveling, you got away with it.
Oh my gosh. You know, we really should tape my little 21, because
what do you predict this free throw is going to be?
Oh my gosh, did the just do it again?
What do you predict from this shot?
Fastest counts, you got one. Come on in, sub.
Bounce in after.
Sub, 32, go on in.
It'll hit the front of the rim and bounce in.
I say it's going to be short.
I should have called back to the rim. I knew it was coming, but I had a feeling.
Stop the clock. Well, they've been playing in a couple of tournaments, but this is the first game of the year for both teams. Stop the clock. Okay.
Our ball. The butter's getting hard. The lights are out. The butter's getting hard.
This game is in the refrigerator.
Mustard is off the hunt.
No,
you're right, six.
That's when we need to do a bad play.
Let's go, have it in the backcourt.
Jello's jiggling.
Let's let him play for us.
Hey, who's our analyst here? We need an analyst.
Way to go, Ryan.
All right.
Ryan.
Tell them what they're doing right and what they're doing wrong.
Ryan Phillips is a color man.
Yeah. I'm like Stew.
Yeah, they got
Stu that guy there. He's doing horrible. Just kidding. You know, Stu Lance used to play in the NBA.
I think I'm trying to make the camera break.
Stu Lance used to play.
Look out. Where is he? I want that
scout. Take the bonus up for now. We have 58. Start the clock. Yeah, like that.
I'm joking. Scoggins and I are good buddies.
Shut up.
We just joke around with each other.
Gotcha.
Nice play. Defense, be aggressive. Backdoor, he's 32, it's gone.
Move. Hands up.
Moving.
Perkins, not the time you want. Dribbling the ball.
Back, Ryan.
Exactly, I called it. Nice play by Jonathan. Go, Matt, go.
Go, Jonathan.
Anyways, this is the perfect thing to ball on top. Good try. He's a hustler. He's a robber.
He doesn't get scored.
I have him. Ouch.
Oh, I'm checking into the game. Ready to put him in the
shot. Hit the horn.
What's up?
Welcome to Pixel Witching.
Great hustle, John.
Oh, the PTP comes out.
Oh, what's a PTP? Me?
What's that called? P.O.G.
What?
Take a map.
Come on! Basic.
Throw the ball, Matt.
Poker with the ball.
Poker passes to the ball. Matt, basic.
On the ball.
Oh, maybe between the legs.
Lost to Ryan. Perkins with the ball.
Back to Perkins. Back to Wallen.
Dribbles.
Over to Sist.
The mustard is off the hot dog, sir.
No, you say that when they do a bad play, when they try to do something.
Nice play, guys.
Okay? Just get your lines down.
Doesn't move his foot.
I'm about to smash his camera because...
Go!
Guys!
Look!
Up!
What? Good try, guys. I've checked on the score just about every time. All right, fine.
Move!
Shot line number 12. Now we're gonna bring you special coverage of just one-on-one with Matt Wallen.
Good job, Scott. Good job.
For a minute, we'll only focus on Wallen.
Help him.
Go! Take it in.
Good job, Brad.
There it is.
Assist.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Good thing we're focusing.
Good job.
The mustard is off the hot dog. Is that correct?
Good job, guys. Hey, Brad, good pass. That's a good thing.
Good pass, Matt.
The cool thing about this is Wallen doesn't know we're focusing on him, so he may decide to pick his nose anytime they want.
Let's go, guys. Move your feet on defense.
Matt, starting 42 on defense. On offense now. Right wing.
Get low.
Come on, move around with that. Whoa.
I want to see Wallen get a fast break.
Go! Go! Center the ball.
What?
What they call a bad ball? Inadvertent kick.
What they call? They called a kick on Matt.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, these refs are so horrible.
Good job,
Scott.
Nice pass.
I'm sorry, I was saying to my brother.
Good try, buddy.
Go!
36, 35 seconds.
Look at the ball. Done.
No.
Oh, the alley-oop attempt is didn't quite get it.
Look.
Ryan,
look.
That's going to pass up.
Look, John.
Swish.
Rebound, Matt.
Whoa.
Get it, Scott. Nice. Oh.
Look in when they come out. They're wide open.
10 seconds, I think.
That shot.
Right now, you can blow. You
can miss. Stop the five.
Three seconds,
Matt. Get a shot.
Get the shot. Come on.
Help.
Toss it up here. A full court press like they're really going to win.
Cool, go!
All right. Good game.
Go. Go.
Here, guys. Oh, okay.
This is the big day.
Yep.
December 29th, 1993. And Magic are playing for the championship of the Holiday Festival. And there's the team, the Magic. So I'm going to look for the players. And there he is. 2, 3. Ready to call the action for you tonight. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Charlie, just get your boots on. This is Irvine versus Chino Hills, December 29th, 1993. The championship match. And there's the Magic. The Magic's underdog by 4. I bet against them.
Oh, look at that.
But I'll still look at your
boots. Need a picture
down here. Marcy. More food for you, Marcy? Good. Kaylee, say hi. I have a question right off the bat. Are these, they look ready. They look ready. Little pregame. Sharon, say hi.
Don't waste the battery on me here.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi, Paul.
Hi.
Hi. Matthew, Marcy, who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
Magic!
Everyone's nerves are getting a little short. The game's about to start.
Don't be quiet, you know, I'm breaking my shot.
Good luck, guys.
I'm going to do it.
folks.
I'm excited.
I'm here to call it for you.
Oh, God, Anthony's here.
Pass over to Denise and the popcorn machine.
Getting warmed up.
Oh, he hasn't jumped yet, folks.
Three reps.
Yeah, count them.
3 reps for the championship.
Tip the tilt! Side conversation. Now Kraft Coker is in the game. And I'm here to cover him.
Knocks him out, Brad.
9-8. This could tie it up, Abe.
Stay with him, Brad.
Nope.
Yes! Brad, behind
him! You need three hands on him.
Call it when he's got two hands on him.
3-2. Oh my!
13-11. 7 seconds to go in the first period.
Ball.
Screen him out. It's our ball.
Good ball, Kyle. right, guys, it's closed.
You promised
guys,
that we could go for-
everyone, first of all, say go magic on three. One, two, three.
Go magic!
All right, now go magic for ice cream. One, two, three.
Go magic for ice cream!
All right.
Okay, one more time. Let me get in the center.
One more time. Go magic on three. One, two, three. Come on.
Great. Okay, good job.
No, again? No, the magic?
Go.
The magic wins. Let me, John Tilton, let me, what was the final score?
It was 29-48.
John Holcomb, come over here. John Holcomb, quite a shot to keep us in the game, bud. Give me five. All right.
Hey, Matt, let me hear.
My name is Kaylee, I'm your best friend. And what should I say?
No more
singing.
Wait, my turn. Wait,
go on. Next.
Marcy's
Don't
a
red.
Happy
one.
Birthday.
Marcy, okay. Thank you.
That's
Marcy,
good.
Marcy,
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 Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy,
Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy, Marcy,
how old is Marcy? How old?
Two! One!
Hand them out!
Zero!
Dirty!
Four! 30,000!
Alright,
okay.
Here's more pizza. Here you go.
Hey, what happened? You're gonna jump around like that
for
some of the time.
Don't jump! Marcy, climb up!
John, get the phone.
Yes, you did.
Good.
Get out.
Go
get out.
participate, you'll get a
everybody
prize.
Gets a prize. Okay,
okay? Lower it a little more. No, no, it's not Marcy's turn yet. Excuse me.
Jillian, you don't want to do it. You're probably good at this. You have to lower it high and high at once.
Don't stand there. Move over.
That's too hard for me. It's way too much before.
Monday.
See you, Mars.
Out.
Ooh, Mars. Oh, God.
Marcy's party. AJ, freeze dance. Take one.
Dad, you're so... Okay.
February 11th, 1994. Winner wins a prize. What? Take one.
Maggie's
take
in
one already.
Maggie's in.
Maggie's in. Not yet. Louder, louder. Louder. Loud.
Now!
What kind of song are you putting on this revolution?
Yeah, what
song
is on? Just turn around and come in time.
Judges?
That's fine.
Judges, I saw a heavy move.
Everyone
moved their head, Abby.
Everyone's in. Right, everybody froze. Unbelievable.
Good job, guys.
All right, ma'am.
I'm watching Marcy right now. Dance, please.
Go, go.
Pause.
Yeah, you are like, go, go. It's freeze dance. Don't stop dancing yet.
You son, you're out of there. Sorry, but see ya. Girls,
don't sit in front of the birthday child.
Valerie, come sit back on the couch. So
wait a second, I have a question before you can open anything. Quiet. Quiet.
Marcy,
Marcy. Everybody here. How old is Marcy?
Eight.
And is she very nice girl?
Yes.
And is she very pretty?
No.
And do the boys like her?
No.
Okay, now we can open again.
Wait, girls, this is how we're gonna do it. I think we should go in alphabetical order by first name.
A.
A.
Alan.
A.
Mom, let me open this one first.
Okay, this one is
A.
From me and Dad.
Abby goes first.
Huge monkey.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, lucky.
It's a mommy muffy.
And in his pocket, Marcy has $20 for a CD.
Thank you, I love you, but love, love.
Thank you very much.
Joker, Joker!
Give me a card to stack under the table. All right, alphabetical order. What is first, Abby or Alex?
Abby.
There's two
Abby's. And there's two Abby's. How do you spell your name, Abby?
A-B-B-I.
I'm going with Alex.
How do you spell your name?
She's going for
which
the knife
one is first?
Second.
Careful with the top one, little one. It's very fast open. The other one, yeah, the store was cracked.
I'll take the cards. A muffin picture.
The picture of.
Oh, cute.
Let me see. The picture of the dog.
Isn't that a coincidence?
Coincidence.
Look at that.
Nice voice there, huh?
Look at
oh, three presents.
Sweet.
I got you four.
You have something to do with each other.
I was in the class.
Oh, so how much did you pay Marcy pay you to say that?
Stationery.
Ooh, it's Muffy stationery.
Let me see.
Oh,
you love
the
last one.
Let me see.
Look
at
you probably love Muffy.
I have 16. Oh, Muffy puzzle. Oh,
how cute. Oh, I'm Muffied out.
It's 221 pieces.
Whoa, that's a
Marcy, let me see it.
A little box.
Very nice.
Okay, who's next?
Wow.
Me, I'm in
the bag.
Kaylee C.
But who's B?
I'm an M.
You're last.
C. You're stepping on my
shoe. That's what you got yourself.
Oh, I love this.
I guess.
Do you have blue eyes?
I love this.
Oh, thank you, Elizabeth and Rebecca.
Mom, this thing is not
Amanda's. I looked in Amanda's car. Here's one.
very doubtful. Mom,
oh, here they are.
Here you go, Michael.
You
like
me. Now, two more.
I'm after you. I'm after you.
Mom, why do Elizabeth have
on? I don't know what to tell
you. Oh, shoot.
You decorate your new shoes.
Your own shoes. Fun.
But why are you telling me to...
Thank you.
Where's my ball? Where's my eight ball?
It's over here.
It's over here.
Don't drop it.
Wait. Wait.
Like, don't.
I'm feeling it.
What are you guys doing?
Eight. I
can't. No, you're not.
I. Can I have my eight ball?
I.
Wait, I. Marcy. I'm
here.
What letter are we up to?
Oh, no. It's versus Jamie.
Here.
I
don't
think
it's
mine.
Then it's me. You guys, can I have my eight ball?
Wait, I didn't really say
no. I didn't say
no. I
break it.
Read it.
Sure. I'll take
it. It's a dollar out of the whole thing.
It's
a dollar.
Definitely.
So
it's
read it.
The wish for the... Well, happy is Valentine's Day.
Who got Marcy's?
Elizabeth and Rebecca.
Happy birthday, Marcy.
You just run through it.
Jamie.
Who like you?
I got no one.
Well, no. I thought you said, does Eddie like me?
That's a girl.
Oh, that's even nicer.
Hey, guys.
Sorry, Paul, happy 8th birthday to Marcy Wallen. Does anyone have a story they would like to tell about her past?
All right, on the count of three, everybody says sing. Ready?
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Mike's found him!
I found him! times and you want to borrow them, you're going to have to tell me.
They were where? In the drawer on the bar.
So, Mike, how you feeling after you've got that? Oh my gosh, show up what you're eating.
Together in a country and worked for equal rights for all Americans. Today, all citizens receive fair treatment thanks to Dr. King's work for civil rights.
The father of more cheers, saying thank you so much. And thank you again for coming. The children will exit first, and if you let us go out, then give you in a minute when we want to exit, you can join us out high by the lunch table.
Hello, everybody. This is March 13th, 1994. This is the 1993-1994 playoff game between Dana Capo and Irvine. The winner keeps going to the Final Four next weekend. The team has 8 boys on it, and there's one of the super boys, Steve Scott. There's little Matt Wallen right there.
Good job.
Great try.
Thank you.
2019, dang it. Jeez! Matt? it happen.
Be patient.
No threes. Jump! Lou.
Bob Anderson important lessons. One of the first lessons was the circumstances which can lead us to taking drugs, for example, peer pressure, which is the pressure you feel from friends when you're not doing the things that they're doing, like drugs. And another lesson that we learned is how to cope and respond to different pressures we experience in life in a positive way. So instead of taking drugs to take a jog or go do some sports. And then one of the last lessons we learned is...
Deanna, we're at Stone Creek Market. The owner is gracious enough to do the cake and decorate it for us. And through your PTA and their support, we're able to provide it for the sixth graders at the completion of our ceremony today. Okay, everybody wipe their pen.
And it says, people ask, what harm could it be? And then it has the answer. And they have smoking, alcohol problems, and taking just drug pills and stuff. And they all equal to, like, death and stuff. And that's pretty much what it's all about.
My name is Tara Salinas, and I'm in Mr. Lessie's class. And my poster is just telling kids don't take drugs.
My name is Colin McLaughlin, and I'm in Ms. Goheen's class. And I designed a poster where it's like the consequences of drugs and what it can do to you, and a lot of like collage materials, and really just what crack and cocaine, nicotine, and all those things, what the consequences are if you like try those. And I have some articles up there that talk about the people who took drugs and like what kind of accidents they happened to them, like rock singer combined in drug coma, and like 8 Bajas killed.
Barbara Urquhart.
Dearest taught me to say no, no matter what the circumstances.
Justin Valentine.
Something like this. Many years ago, young Indian move from to prove that they were ready for adulthood would go out into the woods for 3 days and fast. They wouldn't have nothing to eat. You, sixth graders, will soon be going off into the wilderness of junior high next year, getting ready for adulthood. On this one particular incident, this one Indian went off into the woods and fasted for 3 days. And on the third day, he thought, wow, I want to really show how ready I am for adulthood. So he decided to climb to the top of a mountain that was there next to the meadow. And he climbed to the top, up through all the rocks, and up to the very top where it was covered with snow. And as he reached the top and started to look out over the green grass of the valley below, he heard something. And before he could move, he heard a voice, and the voice said, "Help me, I am going to starve. There is no food for me, and I'm going to freeze to death." The Indian looked down, and there, at his feet, was a rattlesnake. And the rattlesnake was talking to him, and before the Indian could move, the rattlesnake again pleaded with him to pick him up and carry him down to the green grass below where he might live. The Indian boy said, "Oh no, I know your type. You will bite me and I will die." The rattlesnake was very persuasive, and the Indian boy finally did give in. He picked the rattlesnake up, he put it under his coat, and he carried it down to the green grass in the valley. There in the valley, he took the rattlesnake out of his jacket and he put it down in the grass so it might live. The snake coiled, struck, and bit him on the leg. The Indian boy was shocked. He looked down and he said, "But you promised." The snake looked at him and said, "Ah, you knew what I was when you picked me up." Well, sixth grade, you know what drugs are. You know what they'll do. You know the consequences. We talked about the risk of taking drugs. We talked about peer pressure. You know what they will do. And I now challenge you, no matter what anybody does, or no matter how hard they try to persuade you, don't pick them up. I'd like to now just give you back to your class and have your teachers pick by classes, send them back.